So hey guys, so for today we have Panda Express. I've been waiting for this. So we have chow mein, fried rice. I have the pepper steak, the honey walnut shrimp, and orange chicken. First bite. Put some soy sauce. Panda Express is pretty far from where we live. The Panda Express locations here in Toronto, it's like the closest one is like an hour away. I also got the cream cheese rangoons.
Do you have a dipping sauce for this?
That they don't have that red sauce that I like.
Oh,
the sweet and sour red sauce. It's weird. They should always have that.
I like this one.
I love honey walnut shrimp.
I think we should grab some to go. Take it home. Oh shit.
My two favorite things in Panda Express, the pepper steak and the honey walnut shrimp.
Can I get one?
Taste the rice.
Oh, right. It's so burnt. I'm pretty sure a lot of people will complain.
No. I really wish it had that sweet and sour sauce. The red one.
It was supposed to be Mountain Dew.
But it doesn't taste like anything. So that's it for today, guys. See you again next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos.